Happy Easter weekend, and this is going to be a quick what sold on eBay recently video, because we actually have to go to a family event on Saturday. It's a beautiful day. We're going out to somebody's fishing camp for eating and fishing and fun and games, so I'm excited about that. I did not bring any of my microphones, so I hope the audio on this video will be good. And I just dropped off this Logitech Harmony 650 universal remote control with the instruction book and the wires. That was sold for $19.95 plus $2 in shipping. Okay, we had some more fishing lures that sold recently. $4.75 with free shipping, and that was a flutterworm peanut butter and jelly. This one was a Little Moe's. I forgot what color. Seeing all that info. Just ignore that. Scroll right past it. Green pumpkin. Little Moe green pumpkin. That's why I don't like opening those up. You might see some customer information. Dorman exterior door handle. That was an offer. Sorry about that. I have a Skype interview coming up for a job. Yep, gotta do that on Saturday. So, Dorman exterior door handle. That was an offer. It was $10.05 with $4.95 in shipping. Brand new in package, Texas Instrument TI 30XA scientific calculator. Again, that one is new. That was $8.99 plus free shipping. A little on the low side, but I think I paid like a quarter for it at a garage sale. Or 50 cents, so it was a good deal. The HP 8-port switch, the J9449A. This is one I've been hunting the power cord for. It's got one of those little circle plugs on the back. And I could not find a power cord, but I guess the guy was okay with that. I looked and looked, and he did pay $22, and that was free shipping. The Fluke Networks Pro 3000 Toner and Probe Kit. These did not have the backs on either the toner or the probe for the battery backs. That's why I listed it so low. They are a Fluke. That's a high name brand network testing equipment and phone testing equipment for people who work in IT or telecom. And that was $14.99 plus $2.95 in shipping. Alright, the big sale. I don't know if this got covered in an earlier video, but we're going to cover it again. This is the Sherwood Walden Vintage Knife. And that was oops. Oh, go back. That was sorry, I'm getting Facebook notifications. That was for $42 with free shipping. And the Kilowatt P3 P4400 Kilowatt device, $8. Plus $8.15 shipping. That was a bit high on the shipping. I think I did make some money off the shipping. It didn't ship for that much. So, and I'll stop here because I think this got covered on a previous video. This Ubiquiti Networks Wi-Fi Enterprise Class Box, $20 with free shipping. Oh, there was one more sale. It is a Facebook Marketplace sale. The guy messaged me, so we have this whole conversation through messages. If I can figure out how to edit that next week and black out his name and info, I will. Because I don't want to give out any customer information. But that was for, I can show you what it was for. It's on, I still have one pair left. Right there. The Red Wing work boots. Size 11.5. I had two pairs. And I had them listed on, I had two pairs left. And I had them listed on eBay and Facebook Marketplace. And the guy offered me, $150, and it did take him a little while to get to the meetup spot because he went to the wrong location, but we got it all sorted out. I ended up having to wait like 15 or 20 minutes, but I did get $140, even though he offered me $150, I took $140, and yeah, that saved shipping, so maybe these will sell on Facebook before they sell on eBay, and I won't have to deal with the shipping. Because that's probably going to cost at least $15 or more because they're super heavy. In fact, I might just take them down and just try to sell them through Facebook because, yeah, I'll make more money if I don't have to deal with the shipping. But I was super excited, and I'm hoping I can go through. It'll probably be Monday. I can get on the actual computer and go through and kind of do a screenshot and then the black out his picture and his name. Just so I can show you guys if you're really interested that I did make that sale, but you know, I have no reason to lie to y'all. So that was $140 on top of all this other stuff that sold recently. I mean, I'm not making a killing, but it is making extra money, which is was the whole goal. Very excited. I'm making more money off eBay than I am on Amazon. Amazon is just too high on the fees, too many fees. I've put too much money into it and not getting good returns back. So I just feel like for me, I'm done with Amazon. If it works for you, great. I'm paying, you know, some of these things I'm picking up at garage sales or thrift stores that I'm, you know, paying almost no money for, and I'm turning around eBay and make good profits. So you can't fuss about that. It's extra income. So I did just pay $40-something in eBay fees, because I think it's because I got my increase on my store, and I don't know if that increase, I guess, costs extra, or some of the listings actually started costing me money. So I may have to call them Monday and find out why the listings were costing me money, because I should not have to pay for listings with my subscription account. I think I'm also going to do that Monday. Let's find out what's going on with that. Because I got a whole bunch more stuff to list than auto parts, and I don't want to have to pay 30 cents a listing when it's supposed to be free because I'm paying for my subscription for my store. All right. Well, that'll be all for now. Hopefully this video had some information and you were able to learn. And thank y'all for watching. If you can share this video with other people, that would be great. And I will be back hopefully soon, maybe Monday or Tuesday, to release another video. Thank you.